They continued the onslaught on the New Zealand bowlers.
He hit that hard and high. That's a magnificent straight. Hit the six right up into the Clem Jones stand. That's one of the biggest hits ever seen at this ground. A magnificent hit.
That really was as big a hit as Joel Garner executed here last year in the Test match. And this was an enormous lofted six, as you could see. It was just like a dove descending into the foreground of our camera.
Fastest stuff I've ever seen, Frank. It was really... He's gone again! He's gone again! And it's over! Another beauty! What a magnificent... Oh, well, there you are, Jeremy Coney. Can't do much else. Apple did. Applause for his 50. Two magnificent hits down the ground. That one going even higher into the Clem Jones stand. The crowd loving it. And look at this ball beautifully struck down through mid-off. He moved to 51. Apple Dev bringing this game alive. It's gone out into the street, which is... Jeremy Coney conceded that he's under fire. I don't think his skipper would be too impressed.